All right, welcome to the fourth and last round. I'm gonna be mulliganing this hand. Our opponent kept seven, we're gonna mulligan this. And I'm gonna keep this. Keep that on top as well. Actually, it's possible I should have not taken the inspector because I want to play Evolving Wilds here. The reason is Crane is a lot better when you play it early because most of the cards that you can hit except Sky Sovereign are a lot better when you play them on the curve. So yeah, I want to play Crane on turn two. Oh, he played a Crane of his own. Oh, so he might be playing against a Colossus deck, which I've never played against with any deck. Not since the Pro Tour testing, at least. Prism. We won't play Reflector Mage. The copter. Spectre and pass. Herald of Kozlek. Okay. I will Reflector Mage it, I guess. And then attack with everything. Maybe that's aggressive. Maybe I just want to copter attack, and then if I draw Panharmonicon, I play it. Discard that. Yep. Right, no attacks. Play this for 5 mana. His own Sky Sovereign. Attack with this. Oh, I guess I could have played Sky Sovereign first and attacked with the other Crane. That was bad, I guess. My Sky Sovereign? I feel like my Sky Sovereign doesn't do that much. I guess it's not true. I would have Draenor next turn. So I guess I discard Crane. I don't like that because I don't have Panharmonicon and I could find it. But I guess it feels kind of safe to like keep the land. If I draw another one, I'm not going to be super happy. But I still have a clue hanging around and I'll have a copter that can cycle it. He doesn't block. Gonna be extra punished. Yay. Only missed one damage, not four. Herald, and then there's no Colossus yet. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, I don't think you can. Oh, yeah, you can cast Colossus. Deadlock Trap. Now Colossus. No Colossus, please. Yep, no Colossus. Drowner. So trap stops activated abilities as well. Yeah, He concedes?
What?
He's not dead. Okay. Thought Knot seems good. Spell Shrivel seems good. Maybe Negate. Fragmentize. I don't even know about Fragmentize. Guess I'm not 100% sure they're playing Colossus. I don't even know how many artifacts he would have. Prophetic Spiritism is not very good to kill. Can't kill Sky Sovereign. They usually play like Hedron Archive, and that's pretty good to kill. So I'll consider some out. Same for Fragmentize. I'd like to board out. Can board out Pilgrim Eyes on the draw. Stasis Snare seems good. Sky Sovereign doesn't seem that good. Doesn't even kill Enrald. So these out. Reflector Mage seems good. Displacer doesn't seem that good and also dies to Sky Sovereign. Gate is like the other card I would want. We'll keep it that way for now. This hand's a little bit awkward because we don't have double white in so many islands, but I think it's still a keep. The matchup doesn't seem like it's going to be extremely fast or anything, and I have a Reflector Mage. Alright, I'll get him planes right away and save some time. I don't think I'm giving him a lot of information. Already knows that we're playing that blue-white deck. Well, a blue-white deck, at least. Hedron Crawler. Okay. Either hub. Okay. That's fine. That's a lot of mana. Planes again. So I'm wondering Stasis Snare or Reflector Mage. Because I have Panharmonicon, it's possible Reflector Mage is better to keep in hand. But I kind of want to keep the Stasis Snare for Colossus. Green. Caravan. He's probably gonna play it. Yep. And pass. I'm gonna play it at Panharmonicon and pass. Ooh, you had a rejection for it. That's rough. Guess we get to resolve. Jesus Christ. He's going off. Do I play my own flagship? Or Cloudblazer? Or keep Stasis Snare slash Spells for Shrivel up? Sky Sovereign kills Glint in the Screen. Then he can crew. Oh, I guess he can't crew anything if I do that. Yeah, I like that play. Please. Nothing. Okay, that's half nothing. Nope. Chandra. Okay. Let's lose, yeah, Sky Sovereign. Okay, he's gonna cast another caravan. Alright, so drawing Inspector would be one of our best draws. Drowner. Well, I'm playing it. Okay, no Inspector. Whoops, that's a Colossus. And a trap. Okay, it's getting out of end. Also, Spell Shrivel doesn't do that much when he has so much mana in play. Drawing Copter would be nice, so we can crew. We don't have double white. Crane can find Copter. That's our chance, come on. God damn it. Now it's Stasis Snare to Colossus, I think. Before passing. Yeah, now I'm probably gonna die because of Dead Luck Trap, because I can't attack the Chandra. Thought Knot's here. Take Cloud Blazer. Can crew something. He's got a Colossus. Okay, okay. I think he's got this now. 6, 7, 8. Down to 5, I can snare something. Reflect a mage something if I draw it. Nope. You got this. So rejection, Thought Knot Seer, Chandra, Caravan. So okay, Fragmentize is good. I think Spell Shuttle is actually not that good. Because everything costs so few mana. Negate. Is Negate good? Is he had Chandra, Sky Sovereign, Caravan, Thought Knot Seer. I guess Inspector is medium. We're on the play. Yeah, I'll try this. Run the play. That's an awkward end, but I think we keep it. Although I guess I'm underestimating the speed of his deck. This could be a pretty big mistake. But it's hard to say no to Copter on the play. For keeping land heavy hands. Another prism. No land. What? My opponent concedes? Because it doesn't have another land? It seems bold. Oh my god, I was drawing another land and a copter. Oh my god. I would have never won that game. Alright, well, I guess that wasn't really a match, but. Oh well. Thanks for watching. It didn't go that well. I don't know. I hope it's going to go better this weekend if I do end up playing this deck. Think Variance was not really on my side today. Because I 5-0'd before with this deck. And I mean, obviously, if there's a reason that we like it, and it's been winning against what we want it to win. Red-Black was definitely a bad matchup. This deck, I have no idea. Losing the black-green matchup is definitely unlucky. And the other match was blue-red control, which I think should be... I think it should be bad, but I'm not 100% sure. We won. Or it was a Jeskai, actually. Anyhow, hopefully you watched this after I won the Grand Prix or something, or that we did really well at the tournament, and you're not too disappointed in seeing that this deck can lose sometimes. Anyhow, I'll see you next week. Thanks.